Jak się masz, everybody? My name is Bartonix and this is my shitty laptop that I cannot edit my videos on. I mean, technically I can, but once I will put all my clips on the timeline, the preview while editing is freezing. So once I will get back to UK, I'm gonna sell this shit for some student or whatever. But this video is not about my laptop. This video is about pierogies. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I bought in Walmart, and I wanted to show you like how to properly cook them, because so many people are cooking them wrong, which is not surprising me. But anyway, those pierogies were from Walmart, and the funny thing is I took Uber from Walmart to our hotel where we were staying. And the lady in the Uber, she asked me, oh, where are you from, guys? And I told her that, oh, we are from Poland. And she turned into me, looked into my eyes, and she asked me, pierogies? Can you make pierogies? And I said, yeah, I can. But it was funny. But anyway, as I said, this is the video, and I want to show you how to properly cook pierogi from Walmart. And it's pretty easy. Well, first thing, what you have to do, you have to buy them. And the second thing, what you should do, throw them to the bin. This is how you cook pierogi from Walmart. You just don't, because they are shit.